been in existence for 10 years. And, you know, we used to get, we applied for grants and that type of money, and we rely on other people and our regular donors all the time. But every once in a while, we need to keep the fundraising going because it's a continual effort. And we were supported by so many businesses, local community businesses. The papers have been very kind to us as far as giving us press. The local TV channel was here. All our volunteers donated their time to gather the raffle items, to bring in desserts, came in to help set up, and it's been a great event. It's